Waikato now, where Pacific Islands churches have come together to help spread the healthy living message.
That's right. The initiative is called Aere Ki Mua, and it was organised with the help of local health provider, the Kaute Pasifika Trust. John Utanga has the story.
The Hamilton Boys High School gym echoed to the sounds of fun and games.
Hi, Mum.
The city's Pasifika community joining with brothers and sisters from further afield.
In terms of our numbers, we're pretty low. But when you can come together collectively, yeah, it really does give you, you know, much more greater engagement or a relationship to know that, yeah, we aren't on our own.
This event's the wrap-up of an 18-month program to promote a healthier lifestyle among Pasifika people in the Waikato. Health provider Kaute Pasifika has been running it with the support of the DHB and local churches.
What I do to my parish, I have to bring both sides, physical and spiritual, in the church and make that announcement in the church. That way, we are building our faith in God and also keeping how to look after our health.
Sport Waikato's come on board to help with the day's activities, and follow-up whanau will be held to make sure the community stays on track. It's an all-inclusive approach that's necessary to address serious health concerns in the Pasifika community.
The thing is, you can't talk health in Pacific communities without taking an inclusive approach. The end product we want to produce is well-rounded New Zealanders.
From general health advice to nutrition and budgeting, Aere Ki Mua has been a very hands-on program, and it's having the desired effect.
I know it seems to be the healthier food, you got to pay a lot more money for it, so it's good to spread the word amongst all of our people that just got to make healthy choices.
If you look at all the stats, we don't do so good, so it's really good that we have someone that's thinking, hey, we can do it in Hamilton. We see it always done in Hamilton, I mean in Auckland and in Wellington.
A lot of us need to make some changes, and I think over the years, you know, the habits that we've learnt from our forefathers, you know, some of those habits need to come back.
For the sake of future generations, let's hope those healthy eating habits come back soon.